the doyen of the Telugu film industry, the gentleman who single-handedly brought the Telugu industry from Chennai to Hyderabad, Mr. Nageswara Rao. It's quite something because, you know, I remember when I was growing up and I had this ambition, dream to become a filmmaker, most people obviously would have thought that I had a hole in my head. To think that I can be a filmmaker sitting in Hyderabad, which was so far away from anything remotely connected with film at that time, there was nobody from Hyderabad seriously in film, either there or even in Chennai. There wasn't. You know, Hyderabad was really a very interesting place, but certainly as far as films were concerned, was backwards. But it's amazing that when Dr. Akkineni Nageswara Rao came here in the early 70s and decided to start his studio, the whole, you know, the way it changed the city into a filmmaking center, it's quite extraordinary. I was just listening. You are making something like 300 to 350 Telugu films a year. That's more than twice the number of Hindi films that are made in a year. It's quite something to have 1,700 cinemas in this state. You know, so it really is truly the filmmaking capital of India, actually, in Hyderabad. But because Telugu films can't really be shown outside of the state, except for people who speak Telugu. And now, of course, you do have a very interesting diaspora market in the United States, because the largest component of NRIs, or rather people of Indian origin who live in the United States, are Telugus. You know, very few people know this, but most people say, if you say, where are most Indians come from, most people would automatically say, probably Gujarat. But it's not so. The largest numbers from here, Telugu-speaking people, and they're all over the United States, and I'm sure they must constitute a reasonably large market for Telugu films. And later, of course, we met when we were both looking for a Dada Saheb Phalke winner, and of course today, and his award honors me greatly today. I'm most grateful. Thank you very much. Bye.
Telugulo putti, raithu biddaga putti. Telugulo andaritonu, natonu, enno, vijayavantamaina picharlu chesi. Dadapu telugulo migata bhashallo 140 chitralu teesi. భారతదేశంలో ఉన్న అన్ని భాషల్లోనూ చిత్రాలు తీసి ఒక ప్రౌడ్ ప్రొడ్యూసర్గా నిలిచిన టాల్ మ్యాన్ రామానాయుడు గారిని ఈ సమయంలో ఆయన దాదా ఫాల్కే అవార్డు నిన్నగాక మొన్న పద్మభూషణ్ వచ్చింది. ఆల్ ది తెలుగు పీపుల్ ఆర్ వెరీ ప్రౌడ్ అబౌట్ హిమ్. అటువంటి వారిని ఒక్కసారి మా జూరీ మెంబర్గా కూడా వారిని గౌరవించుకోవాల్సిన అవసరం మాకుంది. అన్నపూర్ణ స్టూడియో తరఫున వారిని దయచేయవలసిందిగా కోరుతున్నాను.
It's a rare occasion where in a function one great, an award in the name of one great actor maybe one of the greatest and tallest actors of the country today, Dr. Nageswara Rao, is giving an award to one of the most creative directors the country has ever seen. I think I was fortunate enough, I was just going through the films Mr. Shyam Benegal has directed. Nearly all of them I have seen as a youngster. And still that impression of the film, the theme of the film, I still remember them. That is the impression he left on the society. I am proud about Mr. Benegal that we went to the same college, Nizam College. Sir, we are proud of you, sir. The first statement I made after becoming the Chief Minister of the state, I said, I am a Hyderabadi. So we are proud of you as a Hyderabadi conquering the film industry in the country. And it is not easy, as you said, for someone going from Hyderabad in that particular era and creating such movies which started the people to think about the society, the changes in the society, how people should react to a particular bad habit or bad conventions which were going in the society then. What are the changes which have to come in society? And I think every film of Mr. Shyam Benegal, there was a clear theme and a clear message to the people to think about it, to think about society and how we should change the society for the betterment of the society and betterment of the country. So we are all proud of you. And we have got three great persons here, three great Dada Palke Award winners. One is a great actor, one is a great director, one is a great producer, and of course our Vishnaji is here. He is also one of our great creators of Telugu film industry. I am very proud to be a part of this, and I am very happy to be associated with the prize distribution. Thank you very much, sir.
It's indeed a great privilege and an honor to be associated with the Nageswara Rao National Award for the year 2012. And it's most humbling to be a part of that process to present the award to a legend like Mr. Shyam Benegal. I must confess that I'm fairly intellectually challenged when it comes to the film industry. And it's been a learning process for me as I go along and try and imbibe and absorb the various facets and the creative dynamism of the Indian film spectrum in its centenary year. The beauty about the Indian film industry is that it has survived and thrived not because of the government. It has survived and thrived despite the government. And therefore, to such creative potential, my tribute is always very deep and sincere. That as we set out to honor a man who really expanded the frontiers of creativity as this country knows it, we should introspect about the challenges ahead. As long as we have a generation which not only showed us the beacon light, but kept the standard flying very high I think we would continue to be in safe waters. But it is important that when we move from safe to uncharted waters, those standards still keep flying as they were before. Thank you again for inviting me, for educating me, and for letting me be a part of this evening. Thank you very much.
We have Mr. Nelson Rushdie, a realist and rustic artist who would like to present his art to Dr. Shyam Benegal.
It has been a wonderful evening, and we would like to thank our Honorable Minister, Union Minister for State for Information and Broadcasting, Manish Tiwari ji, for being here with us. You made this occasion very special, and I would like to thank Honorable Chief Minister of the State, Kiran Kumar Reddy garu, and Dr. T. Subram Reddy garu, who has always been such great support and a pillar of strength for the family, and without him it wouldn't have been such a successful and a grand event. Thank you, sir, for always being there. And Dr. Shyam Benegal ji, I do not have words. I thought I was a great admirer of your work, of your early work, and now I haven't seen some of the films which you've shown me now on the AV, and I'm going to go bring them all out and start seeing them. And sir, fantastic what you have achieved. The ANR National Award, it's been going on for quite a few years. It has been given to eminent personalities who have excelled in their respective profession, and now you, by accepting it, you have given it some more respect. Thank you very much, sir. And also I would like to thank everybody here who have supported us and made this event such a grand event. Thank you very much.